Hello everyone, this is Gabriel from Penn Daily. Now we're at the National Stadium for the exhibition of Future Life. The exhibition brings together the excellent works of 10 Chinese and foreign architects and their teams to together create an ideal home of the future. Now we're going to bring you an excellent work called Greenhouse. This is jointly designed by Chinese designer Yang Mingjie and Envision. It advocates a lifestyle that is both green and smart.
Envision actually is a company using wind turbine to generate power. And it also has a unique system called the Internet of Things. And these two kinds of technologies are used in this pavilion. You can see here, this is water and it actually comes from the air. This plate actually covers nanometer layer, which is hydrophobic. And all the water are gathered here down the pool, and there are underground pipes connecting the pool with all these gardens here. And this water are used to water these plants to help them grow. It provides a new way of living, and actually the Internet of Things actually help us to communicate with each other. And Mr. Yang Mingjie hopes that through these technologies, people can have a closer communication spiritually.
So much for today. If you liked our video, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time.